individual evaluator is Angel. No?
Daniel.
Daniel.
Matching.
Daniel.
So where's Daniel? Okay. So would you answer my questions?
This is a question. Actually, I am not want to be so serious, but I don't want, if you if myself something is good, I will accept this. But you, this is something is not so good. You just want to check me? No, I will be feel uncomfortable. Okay? Hi, Kyle, and you? Congratulations, you won the second prize in the contest. I want to give my feedback about your overall speech or according to your contest situation. First of all, I like your personal story. I believe your story will connect your audience who are introverts. I'm an introvert also, but I didn't feel something like you were feel nervous in the school, don't feel had a problem to make friends. But you still connect to my memory. When I was a student in a school, I was still thinking about what the value about the story in my life. I think it's a good story. It's a good topic to talking about you, your mother, a joy in your heart. It's a very good topic to talking about your family to support you. And the second part, I would like to talk about your advantages in your speech. We can observe your vocal variety is very good. Yeah, you did a lot of vocal variety very well, such like of the ring bell, dun dun dun, dun dun, phone call, and your body language is also very rich and for it. It's a lot of body language in your speech. It helps you to catch the attention on your audience. But here's my suggestion. I suggest you move your body more bigger and steadily. It will make you more confident. And just borrow from the joy speech. What is more about your for your pronunciation? Because if you have a good pronunciation, you will treat the audience. You are a good speaker, and that you can win the contest. It's very good tips. What is your pronunciation? And overall, it's a good speech. The next thing I want to discuss is about you need to focus on what's the core value about your speech. What you can inspire for your audience. You cannot just talk about your family. Maybe you can have some more strong connection, to call to action to your audience to do something, to not just a normal things, to give you a strong endpoint of strong point of the core value of your speech. Okay, Johnny Brayton.